down, then I'ma work it. You call it music, I call it a purpose. I'm drinking and swerving, but stay in my lane. All this Twitter talking, niggas be lame.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jay.
And your boy Chris.
And together we are Tag Team Reactions,
back with another banger.
Y'all, we got a special one today. We got J Balvin
featuring Khalid.
Otra noche sin ti.
I can't roll my T's. I can't do that. So I tried to say it. We just decided he go with it because I can't do it.
Otra. It's all good.
Otra.
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 Otra. Just say otra.
Otra.
Nope.
I'm not doing it.
Noche sin ti.
Noche sin ti.
Alright.
I can say noche sin ti.
We're gonna in Spanish class for a second, you know. Go ahead and grab that over there. Let's get this video started. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright, y'all. So this is something new, but let's get into it, y'all.
And we Spanish too, and I can't even say it.
Me despierto y lo primero que hago es ver si me escribiste. Anoche te dejé un mensaje pero no lo leíste. Yo comprendo que tú no quieras saber lo de mí. Dicen que te perdí.
I love the vibes. I love the vibes. The little island guitar. And just the,
and it's still like a Khalid song. It's still like his vibe,
yeah,
too, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I love J Balvin because his style is so unique, man. He had changed his hair color, he the stuff he be wearing,
a big kilt on videos. Right now.
Like, I just love it, man. Him and Bad Bunny, they're
very fashion forward and daring and bold. I
love
them for that.
That's cool. And they fellow Boricua, you know?
Fellow Boricua.
Boricua.
They both Puerto Rican?
No, not both of them.
Okay.
Bad Bunny is for sure. Let's go.
Perdí y yo no aguanto otra noche sin ti. Otra noche sin ti. Me duele tanto otra noche sin ti. Otra noche sin ti.
Look at that fit. Look at it.
Damn, that's crazy.
That's a clear see-through. Where's that? Wait, what is that? Louis Vuitton.
That's crazy.
His style is impeccable. Okay.
That's something. What's his name? Wear too. The dude.
It's not Rocky.
Post Malone wear
that. It's not Rocky too.
Yeah, I can see them wearing that.
But that's what I'm talking about, y'all.
No estás, dime de qué me sirve el cash. Si lo que yo quiero no se compra. De noche mi sombra va a bajo el orgullo que detente. Loco tú me tienes inconsciente. De mis errores yo soy consciente. Pero los cobardes también sienten. Tengo que aceptar la realidad de no tenerte.
That's dope. I didn't even know Khalid cut his hair. And he lost weight, man. Big ups to Khalid.
Man,
that's
he's doing a healthy lifestyle. I see on Instagram he be working out and stuff. So that's what's up.
Yeah.
I think he be, well, I don't know. If I saw his Instagram. Maybe that's not him. But I didn't notice. That's what's up, man. Help first.
Let's go.
Es posible que ahora estés con el bailando esta canción. Y mi nombre se ha vuelto prohibido en esa habitación. En tu cama hay un party.
Look at them waves, man. Khalid got them waves, bro.
Oh, spinning. He's spinning.
You know, it's kind of a dark vibe. Like, the setting for this, it's a ship, abandoned ship in the background, like at the bottom of the sea. And the girl who's dancing, she's very, like, dark. And I don't know. It's, like, sad.
I like it, though. It's a dark, you know. But it's dope to me. I like this. Look at
this.
Look how
they dress. This is what I say, dark always. This is what I'm saying. Come
on.
I like what she got on as she dances.
Boy, he
they got like that
on
voice.
It 24/7. He looked like he on it. Fresh ass cut though. Yeah, fresh ass cut. Khalid is such an amazing singer too. He has so many hits, y'all. We're gonna get into his videos as well, but
yeah. I wish that my beard grew like that.
First I gotta follow your lead. Listen to whatever you say. Act like I'm okay. Why you wanna cause my pain? And you know I'm sorry. You should shed a tear in the body. There was wishing you would stop me. If I am wishing you would call me. I'm outside and the rain's pouring. Hoping we'd be good by the morning.
Man, so this is a breakup song for real.
Yeah. But I was gonna say, man, his videos be dope. I know you didn't like the last, but you did like the video on the song, but it was just weird for you from J Balvin. But his videos are always very dope, like the settings and.
I know it's not like very what's it called? Not, I want to say big budget, but like just very expensive, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, high just quality.
High quality video.
Very high quality.
And eye catching. It's dope.
Yeah.
We got art t-shirt. You know I can't go nowhere, without you.
For those of y'all that don't know Spanish, they just, it's a lesson right there. Khaled singing in English, and you got him singing in Spanish.
So he's saying one more night without you?
Just follow it. That's simple, okay, right there. You. That's simple, y'all. It looked like, is that a ship or something?
Yeah, like I said, it's an abandoned ship at the bottom of the ocean, I feel.
She
look like
J-Lo
a little bit to you?
Yeah, she does. I like that.
That was lit. I like that. That was a nice street-like music, I call it. Nice breakup, sad song, but kind of like, to me, it has a nice beat, so I would listen to it even if it wasn't like a sad time. But yeah, I'm gonna give that a 10, man. The creativeness and every, like, just the dancing from the girl in all black and the way it was slow motion sometimes, and like, felt like it was interpretive. Khalid did his thing on that, and J Balvin is such a versatile artist.
Yes.
He just brings such a quality to music that there's nowhere else. Like, I just feel like he fills a void that's not there. I mean, yeah.
He definitely does. But yeah, this is gonna be a 10 for me as well. Just the feature that they had on there, Khalid. It had a great verse on there, and of course, J Balvin killed it. Like the video as always, and he's one of my favorite Spanish artists, him and Bad Bunny, and there's a few others, but definitely like this. It's going to my playlist, y'all. But y'all let us know what y'all thought about it in the comments below. And if you liked the video, please go ahead and hit that thumbs up. And if please. You want to go ahead, please hit that subscribe button. Want to know when we drop more content? Hit the naughty button. Once again, this has been Tag Team Reactions,
and we out.